Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. As I'm almost wrapping up my day, I've got a couple more interviews for you, but right now we're going to go to TJ Lavin. He's here from The Challenge. TJ, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
All right, Valder. Thank you so much for having me.
Well, tell me about The Challenge, and you need to educate my audience. They want to know more about it.
Okay, well, The Challenge is a group of eclectic people that we have put together, and we have made them live together and given them different challenges every day to try and compete for $1 million. So they, at the end of the day, it all is going to boil down to a final challenge that they are going to have to compete in and get through for $1 million. So what would you do for $1 million?
I don't know. Is that how the challenge works? Tell me about that. Because, you know, when you say, well, look, you could put $100 up in my neighborhood and you get some good challenges.
Well, yeah, mine too. But it's the premise is people from different reality shows and or different walks of life. Actually, we even have an Olympic gold medalist on there and people that are from all these different aspects and different television shows. And we're always wondering, like, who is the best athlete slash person that can eat the craziest stuff slash person that can endure crazy elements? There's a lot of different aspects to the show that you have to endure. You can't just be the best athlete. You can't just be the person that can eat the most things. You can't just be the person that can endure crazy situations and weather and you name it. You have to be all of those things. And that's something that's special about the challenge is that, you know, it's not just somebody that can just go out there and last, like, you know, outlast people. It's somebody that can do outlast somebody, outrun somebody, outeat somebody. It's crazy.
The challenge from what I'm seeing is taking place in beautiful locations. Who's choosing those locations? Because some of them look pretty good.
Well, we have a couple of producers that are going out there, and one of them this season was Emer Harkin. Emer Harkin is one of the newer showrunners, executive producers, and she's killing it, and she's doing a great job. Before that was Justin Booth. He was a guy that was like running the whole kit. He's the reason that the challenge is what it is today. He's made it, you know, into what it is today, and Emer took the reins and is driving the bus at the moment. And so it's awesome because she grew up through Justin and Justin showed her his ways. And so now the show's even, the volume's even turning up further. And now we have even bigger and more extravagant locations and budgets, and it's going great.
Well, I think you guys are going to be like Survivor. Survivor has been on, when I saw it advertised, what, 25 seasons? I think this is going to be like that. But let me ask you, I saw you guys in Iceland. How are you doing this amid COVID-19? How are you making this safe?
Well, we were very careful. We had a COVID team, and it was headed up by Katia Guidry, who really did a great job keeping everybody safe. We all wore masks. We all drove separate. We stayed in the bubble. Nobody broke the protocol, and we just got it done.
That's pretty amazing. Talking about the challenges we are going through in America, maybe we can learn something from you guys. So yeah. What season are you in?
Well, considering that Survivor is on 25 or 6 or something like that, we are actually on 36. So we have been here long before them. They actually get some of their challenges from us. I didn't want to brag about it, but I'm just saying.
I'll brag about it. You can brag about it.
Thank you. I really appreciate that. I've been hosting the show for 26 seasons.
Well, that's called job security. I like that. But I like all the challenges that you guys have. Tell me one of the challenges that everyday people, what would we think about the challenge? Tell me about one of those.
Well, some of the eating challenges are ones that you would never want to do. So you're going to see that stuff go down. this season and you're not going to want to do it. That's disgusting. But there are some challenges that you'll see and you'll be like, I would never want to do that, but I could, which is like freezing cold water. There's a lot of water stuff going on that you would, you know, it would be a fun challenge for yourself to go do and like see it and try. But then there's also some things that could never get done. Like, how are you going to bring a crane and hang yourself over a cliff or things like this? So, you know, you'd love to try it and, or maybe if you're an adrenaline junkie, you'd pay to do it. If you're an adrenaline junkie like myself, you would be like, yeah, let's do it. Like, let's send it. But nah, it's something that's, some of the challenges are not even possible for a normal guy just to go do. It's just, but some of them, like the freezing cold water or things like this, that you could try it and it'd be a very hard challenge.
Oh, yeah. And you got some really hard challenging from wrestling to going the distance. So you guys definitely, but you've got something. This is your 36th season. So you have something. You know you're on to something. When can we watch the newest installment?
All right. Well, the newest challenge is coming out Wednesday. And I think it's 7 your time. But just check your local listings. It's on MTV. And I don't think you're going to be disappointed. I think you're really going to love it. So you'll get hooked, and it's a great, great show. So please, just give us a chance.
I think it is, and I think you're on to something after 36 season there, TJ Lavin. Thanks for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show. Come back for your new season and tell me about some of those incredible stunts that they're performing.
Valder Beebe, I would love to. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.